Self-medicate with my heart aches, never had a heartbreak. Stayed up all night, bags under my eyes. Drove just to see, almost crashed, but at the time it felt right. If the ultimatum was ride or die, then I just might. Life is like a freeway, don't stay dormant. Everybody's moving fast, gotta join them. The big truck moves slow, do you stay behind? Or do you pay attention to the signs? I'm very clear, I'm not supposed to be here, but I'm sleeping in the bed I made. Fearful as of late, don't feel like I'm doing too great. Dead end job with no ounce of passion. Anytime I have left, I'm mixing and mastering. Diesel thong still up a hole, doing what I feel is right for my soul. Could very well be tainted at this point. Might say fuck it and light up the joint. Laying peacefully on a bed of grass, looking at the stars, then I see one crash. Haven't stepped foot in a church in a long time. I'm past due for some spiritual healing. Even considered dealing. Hard to scrub off these demons. Lung showers full of suicidal thoughts, but I'll never do it too. Chicken shit to see what's on the other side, but I'll write it out till I'm okay enough to get through the day. Into my dismay, she's here, didn't even look her in the eye. Just kept a low profile and a fake smile. So sad to live in denial. To live in denial. I'm so mad.